did though, sir. Oh, yeah, dang me. Cluckers Nation, y'all ain't know what it is. It's your man AB back at it again. We got some new videos coming up, but as you see, I'm doing this my career. Oh my god, this nigga, but we ain't even get into the video, and this nigga already blocking shot. Can we get another one?
Another one.
Damn, they got another one. So we coming out of court, we cherry picking like a motherfucker. I see my man Joe King Noah. Joe King shit stain. Noah gonna shoot the ball with his dumb ass.
You came in without a jump shot.
Tell him, Stephen A. Smith, you trash, my boy. Why is you shooting behind the goal? Come on now. Common sense would be like try to dunk or layup. Then this nigga try to do a poster move and can't even post right. What is you doing? Then why is the same nigga who just got blocked the first time trying to? Oh, my God. What is up with you? And I had to catch a body. 100 baptized that hoe. Y'all ain't know how I get down in this bitch. I had to give this man a blessing. This nigga was not getting no help. So I had to snag a board. Had to catch a rebound. Throw the dumbass pass behind the court. My man Nick, go ahead. He passed it back because he know he couldn't do nothing. I had to come down the court and get that man a facial. Y'all know how this shit going now. Score 62. Pass it to my man, bum ass Joe Kim. He getting buckets. Everybody out here eating. Score 82. Let's go ahead and get that finger. Y'all ain't know how we do it. We playing defense. We playing this one. You feel me? Hey, y'all ain't know how I say this, man. You have to have it within to win, you feel me? And you have to play as a team. There's no I in team, you feel me? Woo! Y'all ain't know. I had to catch snag that rebound. Get the ball back. Like I was Shaquille O'Neal. Tell these motherfuckers, like, I'm not going like that. I'm not sweet. Just because I missed that shot, don't mean y'all gonna get the rebound and run that shit back down court, boy. That shit is so dead, boy. Entirely dead, boy. Oh, God. Oh, my God. My man just got his ankles broke like shit, boy. This nigga Joakim Noah can't even get a rebound. And then he got scored on.
The ability to do nice footwork, to pass, to rebound, to defend, to score points, or whatever the case may be. And it's a...
Tell this bum ass nigga to get the fuck off the court.
Work and put forth your due diligence in order to take advantage of the privilege opportunity that you were in. And when I see that level of consistency as it pertains to an aptitude, I'm gonna call somebody out. If a dude is,
hey, right now I want y'all to pause the video and just look at that nigga. Look at that nigga Jalen Rose. That's one ugly ass nigga. That nigga look like a toad on God. But back to the motherfucking video, baby. Let's get it. We landed, man. Let's go to a 7 and then back. You know what I mean? Had to pass up all the shit stains. So I don't even know that nigga. That nigga some shit. Just know that. I forgot that nigga name. That nigga some shit. Let's go ahead and get it, y'all. Let's get it, man. So I'm trying to figure out who I'm going to pass it to. I passed the ball to Nick. Shit, they got the ball. He's scoring. He's telling Stephen A. Smith, get the fuck off my back. I'm not a bum. I shouldn't retire. But, nigga, why is the Knicks paying you all that fucking money? They should get that bum. They should get this nigga in a purple shirt. Yo, shit, you feel me? I saw him coming down the court like a LaMelo ball, scoring them 90-something points, you feel me? I'm out here getting these cheesy-ass buckets, you feel me? So... y'all already see the score, 18-13, he too little, get this little ass boy off me, TP in the building, guys. I tried to get this easy bucket to end the game, so it didn't work out, so I kicked the ball out to Joe Kim, shit staying over, you feel me, had to set the pick right there, ooh, pass it back to me, wet like pussy, walked in the building, and I fled like, ooh. You feel me? Y'all know what it is. We just got a W. They some shit things, man. If you like what you see, leave a comment, man. Share this video out, man. I'm out. It's lit. Subscribe, baby. It's lit, baby.
Pull up in a red rave. Beat him in status. Peace out, ladies. Kiss on the edge of my neck. I never settle for less.